Budget billing helps keep your bills stable month to month. Here are the main parts of your budget bill. At the top, the amount due shows the budget amount you need to pay this month. We'll keep track of your energy use, and after 6 months, adjust your amount up or down to account for changes in the weather and other factors that affect your budget billing amount. Below the amount due are the details of your last payment and recent energy use. The total current charges are what you would have paid if you were on the standard rate. Some months, this will be more than your budget amount, some months less. After 12 payments, it all evens out. The total current balance line shows you how you're doing. Over the course of the budget billing year, this amount will move from a positive number to a negative number, or negative to positive. That's normal. By the end of the 12 months, it should be close to zero. If you went off budget billing today, this is the amount you would owe or receive as a credit. Over the course of the year, you'll pay the same on budget billing as you would on the standard rate. To learn more, visit the budget billing page at peoplesgasdelivery.com.